Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And welcome. On behalf of Sacred Heart Parish, we would like to offer our condolences to the family, the relatives, and the friends of Joseph Boogie Frank Romero. We will be meditating on the five glorious mysteries of the Rosary, and we ask that you join us in praying the Rosary, and you may kneel or sit during the Rosary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he arose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Three Hail Marys for an increase of faith, hope, and love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The first glorious mystery is the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead us all to heaven, especially those who will need thy mercy.
The second glorious mystery, the Ascension. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit upon the apostles. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for
sinners. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fifth glorious mystery is the coronation of Our Lady as Queen of Heaven and Earth. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that while meditating upon these mysteries, of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of all the faithfully departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto Joseph Boogie Frank Romero, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. Amen. May his soul and the souls of all the faithfully departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Please be seated, and at this time, Larry Zaragoza and Frankie Jr. will come up and do the eulogy.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm going to just briefly say a few quick words, and then Coach Zaragoza is going to take over. Whoever went to my mom's funeral, she was in Gonzales, and she was the last of them. And their family chain clicked back together. The same with my dad. He was the last of the Romeros. The Romero chain has clicked back together. Gonzales Romeros, they're together. I'm sure he wanted to be there. The Lord wanted him to be there. They seen I was going to be all right. And I'm going to be all right. But thank you all for showing up, helping to support everybody. I thank you all. Two words, there's all kinds of sayings. We'll have more time at the Legion. Whoever goes, we can, whatever you want to reminisce. You don't have to be a baby to cry. You don't have to be a baby to cry. And don't worry. Be happy. Coach.
I'll do the best I can with this voice, this wind, this dust in this valley. It's got all of our sinuses probably acting up. But first, I'd like to thank everyone for being here to help Boogie, his family, and his friends celebrate his life. I'm Larry Zaragoza, and I'm a longtime friend of the Romero family. And I am truly honored to be asked by Frankie Boogie Jr. to deliver this eulogy for Joseph Frank Boogie Romero. All too often, when a loved one passes, we are left with wordless feelings that so fill our minds and hearts. Yet words are all we have at times such as this, and they are simply not enough. Today, a word like sorrow is what we feel as we are faced with this personal loss. Each of us feel it, and we'll carry it for some time as we learn to live with it because someone we loved and admired has been removed from our lives. Trying to describe what we feel for our father, grandfather, relative, dear friend, and once again we are limited to words like love, courage, pride, caring, supportive, and strength. So today we gather here to pay tribute and remember the life of Joseph Frank Boogie Romero, a person who displayed love, courage, pride, concern, and tremendous strength. A true icon in the Alamosa community. Boogie was a longtime Alamosa resident and was called home on April 13, 2022. He was welcomed into the world on September 12, 1933. And was the beloved son of Juan Romero and Adelia Martinez Romero. He was an Alamosa High School graduate and went on to serve in the United States Army during the Korean War. He was united in marriage to Dorothy E. Gonzalez in 1955 and he and his wife shared a happy, loving union until her passing. Boogie was a member of the American Legion, Dickie Springer Post number 13, as well as the Elks Lodge, 1297. Some of his hobbies, interests were fishing, hunting, playing Texas Hold'em, and occasionally gambling. He was a fan of all sports and an avid Denver Broncos fan. Passed by 1014 State Street sometime here in Alamosa and noticed the orange and blue colors and the Broncos sign out in front of the house. I met Boogie in August of 1968 when I enrolled as a freshman at Adams State College. Not knowing too many adults, at that age of 17, I developed a relationship with this man. You can tell when you met him and shook his hand, the Boogie wasn't invented yet, but you could tell the sincere care and love that this man had in his heart. That relationship lasted for 54 years, and over the past years, I still consider him to be a father figure, a mentor, a fishing buddy, and a very dear friend. He's probably the main reason I became a fisherman. Back in the day, he shared with me some of his favorite fishing places in and around the valley. I still frequent them fishing areas often. I've been fortunate to remain friends with Boogie and his family for the past 53 years plus. I would stop by and visit on occasions for a VO coach and some snacks. Boogie, Frankie, and myself have enjoyed many fishing trips and sometimes would meet for a breakfast or a lunch. Many of us remember Boogie from his many years of service at Adams State, 32 years to be exact, and in the facilities services until his retirement in 1993. Just imagine how many individuals that he has not only become acquainted with, but supported over 32 years of employment at Adams State. After his retirement, he continued to support Adams State athletics and was often seen in attendance at the various athletic events. At any of the ASU football games, he and his son would always sit on the visitor side, I imagine for a better view and to be less disturbed so he can watch the game. Over the years, many Adams State alumni have remained in contact with Boogie to catch up on ASU athletics and what was happening in the Alamosa area. If you were an ASU athlete during this tenure time that he was a custodian, you only had to meet the man to understand his commitment to supporting all of Adams State's athletic programs. Boogie enjoyed volunteering and was a board member of the Alamosa Spanish Cemetery for 30 years. He was well known in the community for aiding with the Honor Guard as a chaplain for all the military funerals. He called bingo at the Alamosa Care Center as well as the bridge and helping at various sporting events at Alamosa High School, Adams State, and Trinidad State. He was given a special citation of honor in 1994 Adams State College Hall of Fame banquet for outstanding service and support to the college, university, and its student athletes. Boogie was proud to call himself a veteran and volunteered at Home Lake Veterans Center, the VA clinic here in Alamosa. Boogie, his son, and the Color Guard were always available for funeral services, parades, town celebrations, etc. The Romero family was also very supportive of a race that was started 18 years ago in memory of my son who passed. They never missed going to that race called the Jog for Jeffrey, something I will always cherish and appreciate. What more can we say? What more can be said about this man and his family, so giving, so supportive, so caring of this community? Let me take a few minutes to share some of the comments and memories from individuals who knew Boogie. From ASU President Dr. Lovell, she said simply, he was close friends with Adams State presidents over the years, and he and legendary coach Joe Vigil shared a strong bond throughout his life. Spoke with Coach Vigil the other day. He couldn't be here, but he expressed his condolences, I'm sure, to the family. But he shared some fond memories with me about his relationship over the years with Boogie. He said one of the things they used to do is get up at 4 a.m. in the morning when Coach Vigil was hired at Adams State College. 4 a.m. to go out and line the track for an upcoming track meet that day. Later on in the evening, they would go back and finish the shot put and the discus area lining. Coach would invite Boogie to go on trips with him when Coach was asked to speak at various clinics or occasions. He always made sure that Boogie sat up front with the dignitaries, and he felt like a dignitary. He said he would always remember one specific memory of Boogie helping him move to Arizona when Coach Vigil moved from the Valley. He helped him drive out there and move. He said anywhere they stopped to eat, that man had to have shrimp. He said he never met a man who ate so much shrimp or loved it. His last comment was he was a true friend to the end. Lenny Martinez, who put on many productions at Adams State Plaquey Hall, remembered when Boogie was the prime minister of Plaquey Hall. He was producing several concerts there, and Boogie was always the first one there to help him set up and the last to leave after they both cleaned and cleared the floor. He also remembered Boogie and his crew, the Honor Guard, presenting the colors at the Sunshine Fest on the Rio for over 18 years. Jason Romero remembered when he was the head coach for Alamosa High School Baseball, Boogie would come and support every home game. He would organize the color guard for the games. Rich Ricketts stated, Rich was a former resident here in Alamosa. Rest in peace, Boogie. Everyone who knew him will never forget him. He always had a smile and always had a boogie shake for you. We'll miss him. Linda Cordova, activity director at San Luis Care Center and at the bridge, shared her thoughts. Boogie was my volunteer to call bingo at the San Luis Care Center for years and then also helped at the bridge. He helped me with flag salutes for one of our war veterans, George Witten. He was an awesome person. My residents loved him, and so did I. Mario Ochoa, former runner for Adams State. If I remember correctly, not only was he a great man, but a terrific dancer. Just last week, I thought about him. Rest in peace, my friend. Dave Furukawa, another student, teacher from the Valley. What a man he was. I remember having a work-study job working in Plaquey Hall for Boogie. Whenever I saw him after I graduated, he would always extend his hand and do the famous boogie shake. He will be greatly missed by the entire Alamosa community and all who knew him. Rest in peace, my friend. I know that you will be reunited with your longtime wife and partner. Yet, still more memories. Jim Sanchez, former runner at Adams State, simply stated, Boogie was a humble man that touched many, many lives. Dana, who I got a little quote from yesterday, was a caretaker for Dorothy and Boogie, and she simply said it all. One of God's best gentlemen on this earth. There are many of us in here who have memories of this man, and I encourage you throughout the day to share them with each other as we gather for his service here and later on. I'd like to take this opportunity to share where the famous boogie shake originated. There's some of you out there may take credit for it. I know where it came from. 1973-74, I was a graduate assistant for Coach Vigil, and my job was to oversee Plaquey Hall and open and close on the weekends. And Boogie, of course, was the ambassador of Plaquey Hall. But anyway, Boogie, as the prime minister at that time, if you remember back in the early 70s, we had this Chicano movement going. And so most of the Chicano students on campus had a real unique handshake. Well, we did that quite often when we'd greet each other, but we also added the boogie on the end. And that's truly where the boogie shake originated from. The famous boogie shake, I might add. Before I close, I'd like to acknowledge the care and support that Frankie Boogie Jr. has given to his parents over the past several years. He provided care for his mother up until her passing, and for the past several years has provided his dad with love, support, care, and a few fishing trips in there. Pancho, you have been and always will be an inspiration to me for all the years of care you've provided to your parents. I'm convinced without a doubt that some of the values of your parents have rubbed off on you. I have a poem, but I don't know how much time I have. I'd like to read it though. I'll be quick with it. Don't grieve for me now, for I am free. I'm following the path God laid for me. I took his hand when I heard him call. I turned my back and left it all. I could not stay another day to laugh, to love, to work, or play. Tasks life left undone must stay that way. I found the peace at the close of day. In my parting has left a void, then fill it with remembered joy. A friendship shared, a laugh, a kiss. Ah, yes, these things I too will miss. Be not burdened with times of sorrow. I wish for you the sunshine of tomorrow. My life's been full, I've savored much. Good friends, good times, my loved ones' touch. In my time seemed all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your heart, rejoice with me. Gone wadden be now, he set me free. So in closing, let me say again, thanks to Frank Boogie Romero for asking me to deliver this eulogy. And let's all remember Frank Boogie Romero and honor him with our minds and our hearts. God bless the family. God bless all of his friends. And boogie woogie on a Saturday night.
A special request from the family, one day at a time, un día a la vez. Okay. I'm only human, I'm just a person. Help me believe what I could be and all that I am. Show me the stairway I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today. Tú ya viviste entre los hombres. Tú sabes, Señor, que hoy está peor, es mucho el dolor. Hay egoísmo y mucha maldad. Señor, por mi bien, yo quiero vivir un día a la vez. Un día a la vez, mi Cristo, es lo que pido de ti. Dame la fuerza para vivir un día a la vez. Ayer ya pasó, mi Cristo, mañana quizás ni vendrá.
In the waters of baptism, Joseph Frank died and rose with Christ. May he now share with him eternal glory.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Y hoy por ser día de tu santo, te las cantamos a ti. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se metió. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. El día que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. Y en la pila del bautismo cantaron los tres señores. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció. De las estrellas del cielo tengo que bajarte dos, una para saludarte y otra para decirte adiós. Quisiera ser un San Juan, quisiera ser un San Pedro y venirte a saludar con la música del cielo. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. Día que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. Y en la pila del bautismo cantaron los tres señores. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció.
Welcome to Sacred Heart Church. I'm Father Carlos Alvarez, pastor. Let us pray. O God, who through the ending of present things open up the beginning of things to come, grant, we pray, that the soul of your servant Joseph Frank may be led by you to attain the inheritance of eternal redemption through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
I invite you to be seated as our first two readers come forward. Our readers come forward.
A reading from the book of Revelation. I, John, heard a voice from heaven say, write this, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, said the Spirit, let them find rest from their labors, for their works accompany them. The word of the Lord.
He will be my shepherd.
A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to Timothy. Beloved, remember Jesus Christ, raised from the dead, a descendant of David. Such is my gospel, for which I am suffering, even to the point of chains, like a criminal. But the word of God is not chained. Therefore, I bear with everything for the sake of those who are chosen, so that they too may obtain the salvation that is in Christ Jesus, together with eternal glory. This saying is trustworthy. If we have died with him, we shall also live with him. If we persevere, we shall also reign with him. But if we deny him, he will deny us. If we are unfaithful, he remains faithful, for he cannot deny himself. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Alleluia, 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 gloria al Señor. Alleluia, 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 gloria al Señor. Yo soy la resurrección y la vida, dice el Señor. El que cree en mí no morirá para siempre. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory be to you, Lord.
That very day, the first day of the week, two of Jesus' disciples were going to a village 7 miles from Jerusalem called Emmaus. And they were conversing about all the things that had occurred. And it happened that while they were conversing and debating, Jesus himself drew near and walked with them. But their eyes were prevented from recognizing him. As they approached the village to which they were going, he gave the impression that he was going on farther. But they urged him, "Stay with us, for it is nearly evening and the day is almost over." So he went in to stay with them. And it happened that while he was with them at table, he took bread and said the blessing, broke it and gave it to them. With that, their eyes were opened, and they recognized him. But he vanished from their sight. Then they said to each other, "Were not our hearts burning within us while he spoke to us on the way and opened the scriptures to us. So they set out at once and returned to Jerusalem, where they found gathered together the 11 and those with them who were saying, "The Lord has truly been raised and has appeared to Simon." And the two recounted to them what had taken place on the way and how he was made known to them in the breaking of the bread. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
I grew up in the city of Pueblo, on the east side, and in the neighborhood just north of us called Belmont, there's a large thoroughfare, kind of a beltway around that neighborhood called Jerry Murphy. Now, when you're a kid, you really don't care about history, and you don't really learn more than you have to, at least in my case. Confession. So I never knew who Jerry Murphy was. As a priest serving here in 2001 to 2004, just west of here, in Montevista Center, Del Norte, Crete, South Fork, and Sawatch, my business manager for the parish in Center, Juan Cristobal Gomez, early in 2002 said, "Father, we're having the 50th commemoration of the Korean War. We're hosting it here in the San Luis Valley. We have 4 Congressional Medal of Honor winners coming, and we'd like to host them at some of the rectories that we have that aren't being used here in the San Juan." I said, "Of course, happy to do that." Pueblo bills itself as a hometown of heroes because we have 4 Congressional Medal of Honor winners, more than any city in the country. So, and Pueblo's a small city. It's definitely not New York, Los Angeles, Chicago, not even close to Denver. So anyway, I said, "Of course." Well, when that event came in March of 2003, I met Jerry Murphy. And I didn't know anything about Jerry Murphy. It's like, "Oh, I grew up in Pueblo. I went to St. Leander Parish." He said, "Well, I grew up in Pueblo. I went to St. Leander Parish." He said, "I graduated from East High." "Oh, I graduated from East High." He said, I was at Adams State, then college, and graduated. "Oh, there's a Murphy Road right by Adams State, dedicated to you." He said, "Yes." He's very humble, very wonderful man. He had spent most of his life down in Santa Fe. He shared with me that he prayed the rosary every day, went to Sunday Mass, was elected to the city council in Santa Fe. And a few years later, I heard that he had passed away. May he rest in peace. So the whole point of this is, it's easy for me to understand our daddy, our grandpa, our brother, our tío, our compadre, our veteran, our brother in the Lord, Boogie, because that same heroic spirit of the Korean veterans and of these men and women lived in Boogie, as we hear beautifully in the eulogy. It's that same spirit of service that was recognized for this Marine, Jerry Murphy, in the Chosen Dam, and what he did in that particular battle. The Boogie served in the United States Army and brought that spirit of service back to his home community in Alamosa when he returned home. And so it's an honor, really, to honor these men, these women of that particular war, who are often overlooked and forgotten when they returned home. And so if that's happened to any veteran, I'm sorry about my own ignorance of the great sacrifices that you've made. And I can see from your service to our country still that that wasn't a one and done deal. That wasn't just while you were in active service. That's been your lives now. And so what sustains I think these amazing veterans, all of you amazing veterans really, is what I hear over and over when I listen to their stories, because I love listening to stories and hearing stories. I know enough not to ask, but if they want to share, then I'm glad to listen. And what sustains is this sense of fraternity, this sense of unity with all the men and women that you serve with, that you're willing to die for one another, that you're willing to give your own life for someone else, for another comrade. And that, my brothers and sisters, is really consonant with the Catholic faith, because, you know, our faith began, if you will, in its very heart with the passion and death of Jesus and his resurrection. So we celebrated that during this past Holy Week. We continue now for 50 total days of Easter. We're only in the day 3 of Easter, Sunday, Monday, and now Tuesday. And it's that sense of service, that sense of sacrifice that I see in men and women who've served our country valiantly in military service. That willingness to die for one another because of love for something greater, our nation, the principles of democracy overseas, and one another, for one another. And so when we think about those two realities that we know of, our patriotism and our love and willingness to sacrifice for others, then that's exactly what we're hearing about in the gospel, Luke 24. Cleophas and the unnamed disciple were trying to make sense of what had happened on Good Friday and that Easter Sunday morning. And Jesus himself set their hearts on fire. He explained in that probably 3-hour walk to Emmaus, quoting many, if not all, of the 300 scriptures that predicted the Messiah and the coming of the Messiah and how they were fulfilled in him. Yet they didn't recognize him until the breaking of the bread. And so what Cleophas and the unnamed disciple experienced that Easter afternoon, that Easter evening, is what the church continues to do faithfully every day in virtually every parish around the world. And it's what bolsters our faith, so that the church has martyrs who from the very beginning were willing to die for Jesus as Jesus died for them. Our tradition tells us that 11 of the 12 apostles died for Jesus. They were blood martyrs. Their blood was shed for Jesus. Only John, the beloved apostle, died a natural death. But they tried. They tried poisoning him. And he ended up at an island of Patmos as a slave on the salt mines. And so, my brothers and sisters, today we are gathered in faith to honor the martyrs of our church, the heroes of our nation, and in particular, our dad, our grandpa, our uncle, our brother in the Lord, Boogie, who rocked Saturday night way before John Travolta, okay? Just saying, all right? And may we experience that spirit of service, that spirit of kindness, that spirit of greatness that he embodied, because of his faith, his family, his nation. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ is risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father. We intercede for his church, confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord Jesus. We join our prayers to his.
In baptism, Joseph received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Our brother Joseph was nourished at the table of the Savior. Welcome him into the halls of the heavenly banquet. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Many friends and members of our families have gone before us and await the kingdom. Grant them an everlasting home with your Son. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Those who trusted in the Lord now sleep in the Lord. Give refreshment, rest, and peace to all whose faith is known to you alone. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. The family and friends of Joseph seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that come from grief. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. We are assembled here in faith and confidence to pray for our brother Joseph. Strengthen our hope so that we may live in the expectation of your Son's coming. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
Heavenly Father, you sent your only Son to redeem the world through his passion, death, and resurrection, knowing that the ultimate price of every life for the love and the good of others is a reflection of this Paschal mystery, this Christ event. Hear the prayers we offer for your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
I invite you to be seated as our altar is prepared.
Gloriosa será la mañana cuando venga Jesús el Salvador. Las naciones unidas como hermanos, en venida daremos al Señor. No habrá necesidad de la luz del resplandor, ni el sol hará su luz, ni tampoco su calor. Hay llanto no habrá, ni tristezas ni dolor, porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. Porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. Esperamos la mañana gloriosa para dar la bienvenida a Dios de amor. De todo será color de rosa en la santa presencia del Señor. No habrá necesidad de la luz de resplandor, ni el sol dará su luz, ni tampoco su calor. Hay llanto no habrá, ni tristezas ni dolor, porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. Porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. el cristiano fiel y verdadero, y también el obrero de valor, y a la iglesia esposa del Cordero, estarán en los brazos del Señor. No habrá necesidad de la luz, el resplandor, ni el sol dará su luz, ni tampoco su calor. Hay llanto, no habrá ni tristezas ni dolor,
porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. Porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador.
No habrá necesidad de la luz, el resplandor, ni el sol hará su luz, ni tampoco su calor. Hay llanto, no habrá ni tristezas ni dolor,
porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador. Porque entonces Jesús, el Rey del Cielo, para siempre será consolador.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands, the praise and the glory of his name, our good and the good of all his holy church.
Look favorably on our offerings, O Lord, so that your departed servant, Joseph Frank, may be taken up into glory with your Son, in whose great mystery of love we are all united. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as one alone he accepted death, so that we might all escape from dying, as one man he chose to die, so that in your sight we might all live forever. And so in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim.
Santo, 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 santo es el Señor. Dios del universo, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the cielo. Bendito el que viene en el nombre del Señor. Hosanna in the highest.
invite able-bodied Catholics with the kneeler in front of them to kneel. Everyone else may be seated, please. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. And once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Por tu cruz y resurrección, por tu cruz y resurrección, nos has salvado, nos has salvado, Señor. By your cross and resurrection, you have set us free. You are the Savior, you are the Savior of the world.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Stephen, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember your servant, Joseph Frank, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he who was united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, especially Angelia de Herrera, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, Saint Therese of the Child Jesus, patroness of our diocese, Saint Jehoshaphat, patron of the Ukraine, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Cleophas and the unnamed disciple, their hearts were on fire, but they didn't recognize Jesus until the breaking of the bread. On this sacred altar, this Eucharistic table, the same Lord Jesus comes to us, offering his body, blood, soul, and divinity for the eternal happiness of the soul of Boogie and for all intentions that we hold in our hearts. At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our day, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
The kingdom, the power, the glory are yours, now and forever.
Señor Jesucristo, que dijiste a tus apóstoles, la paz les dejo, mi paz les doy. No toma en cuenta nuestros pecados, sino la fe de tu iglesia. Y conforme a tu palabra, concédenos la paz y la unidad. Tú que vives y reinas por los siglos de los siglos.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Cordero de Dios, que quitas el pecado del mundo, ten piedad de nosotros, danos la paz, ten piedad de nosotros, danos la paz. Have mercy on us. Grant us your peace. Have mercy on us. Grant us your peace.
Again, I invite able-bodied Catholics with the kneeler in front of them to kneel. Everyone else may be seated. Pope Emeritus, Pope Benedict XVI, is a prolific theologian and author. And he wrote these words, and he shared them when he visited the United States of America in 2008. He said this to our cardinals, archbishops, bishops, priests, deacons, and seminarians gathered with him at the National Shrine of the Basilica of the Immaculate Conception. He said, when you look at the stained glass windows of the church from the outside, they're very broken, leaded, and unappealing. He said, but if you step into that same church with the gift of natural sunlight that we enjoy in Alamosa almost every day, those same windows are beautiful, inspiring, a gift. So it is to be a Catholic. The sacrament on this altar is reserved for Catholics.
and because of the pandemic, some of us had to stop coming to Mass on a regular basis. That's okay. That's fine. If you're not able to receive Holy Communion today for whatever reason, you may come forward with your right fingers on your left shoulder and your left fingers on your right shoulder. We're not imitating boogie on the dance floor. This is a signal for a blessing to offer a spiritual communion for boogie. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sin of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, my soul shall be healed. I am the resurrection and the life, says the Lord. Whoever believes in me, even though he dies, will live. And everyone who lives and believes in me will not die forever. Alleluia.
Tu has venido a la orilla, no has buscado ni a sabios ni a ricos, tan solo quieres que yo te siga. Señor, has mirado a los ojos, sonriendo, has dicho mi nombre en la arena. He dejado mi barca
buscaré otro mar. Tú sabes bien lo que tengo en mi barca. No hay oro ni esparas, tan solo redes y mi trabajo. Necesitas mis manos, mi cansancio, que a otros descansen, amor que quiera seguir amando.
Señor, me has mirado a los ojos, sonríe.
Tú, pescador de otros lagos, hacia eterna, de almas que esperan, amigo bueno, que así me llamas.
Dicho mi nombre en la arena, he dejado mi barca junto a ti, buscaré otro mar.
Make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. Where there's doubt, true faith in you. Make me a channel of your peace. There's despair in life, let me bring hope. There is darkness, only light. Where there's sadness, ever joy.
Oh, Master, grant that I may never see. Much to be consoled is to console. To be understood.
Make me a channel of your peace. It is in pardoning that we are pardoned, in giving of ourselves that we receive, in dying that we're born to eternal life.
I think we're doing Kelosa.
Let us pray. Grant, we pray, O Lord, that your servant Joseph Frank, for whom we have celebrated this Paschal sacrament, may pass over to a dwelling place of light and peace through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Before we go our separate ways, let us take leave of our brother. May our farewell express our affection for him. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we shall joyfully greet him again when the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself.
Que los ángeles del cielo te encuentren y te lleven al paraíso del Señor. Que los ángeles del cielo te encuentren, y los santos y los mártires también. Que los ángeles en coro te reciban en la ciudad santa de Jerusalén. Y con Lázaro, pobre en esta vida, tengas el descanso eterno con Dios. Que los ángeles del cielo te encuentren y te lleven ante el trono del Señor. Que los mártires y santos te bendigan y te dé la vida eterna el Señor. Los ángeles en coro te reciban en la ciudad santa de Jerusalén. Y con Lázaro, pobre en esta vida, tengas el descanso eterno con Dios. Tengas el descanso eterno con Dios.
Let us pray. Into your hands, Father of mercies, we commend our brother, Joseph Frank, in the sure and certain hope that together with all who have died in Christ, he will rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon Boogie in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith, until we all meet in Christ and are with you and with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit
Amen.
Come down upon you and remain with you forever. In peace, let us take our brother to his place of rest.
Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God.
Beautiful for spacious sky, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesties above the fruitful plain. America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhoods from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for pilgrim's feet who stir in passive stream, a thoroughfare for freedom meet that walk the wilderness. America, America, God bend thy every flaw, confirm thy soul in self-control, and build that thee in long. Oh, beautiful for heroes who in liberating strive, who more than self their country love, and mercy more than life. America, America, God did thy gold refine. Hail all success, be nobleness, and every grain divine. Oh, beautiful for patriots that sees beyond the year, thine America and cities be undimmed by human fear. America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood